Imran, Imran, Khan. Amplify.
What is your country of origin?
India.
Straight out of China.
No, it's a positively, but because you know that Indians are coming here and they're working hard and they're helping in the economy. It's not hard. If you're a hard worker, there's no problem to you that if you want a good take education, good education, and you go for the good person, life is very good here. It's the best country in the world to live in. For good future, we always miss our country. That, you know, when the festival comes, like our here Christmas and our country is like Diwali and all these things, and we always miss, like a motherland. Yeah. No, because we live for more than 25 years that we feel like we are Canadian, but we always miss our country too. We feel that we're proud to be, we are Indian, that, and we miss our culture.
Straight out of China.
Oh, yes, we are. In the starting, we have a little bit problem here. But right now, no, you can say nothing, because I have a lot of Canadian customers here, and they love, they respect we each one that. And because our blood is a cool blood, Indian people, they respect everybody. And if you give respect, you will get respect.
And my final question is, Canada is a mainly Christian nation. Do you feel like you have become less religious moving to Toronto due to the large presence of Christianity?
Not really. So we have our own temple and we celebrate everything that. Nobody will bother us that. He says, we don't feel that this is Christianity, that we respect that. You have to respect all the religions. Then you will get it too. This is give and take.